guys. Welcome back. Episode 35. And I was looking at it. Do you mind?
From the very beginning, it was one failed science.
I mean, I'm trying to explain things to everybody so I can catch them up on what's going on, and you just, like, want to fucking interrupt me talking about something that doesn't matter.
And now it comes to this. Shut up. An entire facility dedicated to wiping
us out. Okay, so anyway.
Not just that.
I was looking at last season, we ended at 44 episodes, and this is 35. So, we've got 9 episodes left, in essence, if we're around the same way. So, and look, boom, Codex Brain. Uh-oh. Advent Sentinel, Elite Shield Bearer, Mech Archer, Sidewinder, Elite Sectopod. Yeah, launch this baby.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
We're jumping into it quick today, guys. The Codex Brain will have to wait till the next time. Difficult mission, clear the squad up. Here we go, let's start getting some of the lower downs. Carlos Torres, you're in. Good. Zeus, you're in. Okay, you guys are good. The specialist, I'm putting him in again. Yeah, let's put the Dragoon in. Field Medic. Quack. Quack's in. And... did you? No, you didn't get your color change, so... let's remove you. I want... what do I really want? A Shinobi, huh? No, how about, this guy, the sniper, he needs to go in. Okay, both of you have the war suits on, right? Yeah, so you guys should be good. Let's edit him up. Actually, let's go back. We need to do this first. Utility items available, armor available, weapons available. Sweet. Now let's do this. Boom. Yeah, let's just give him a plated vest. Fuck it. Let's give him that. Alright, looks like both the mimic beacons are taken up. We'll give you tiger rounds. Let's do you, because I want you to have the Illyrium rounds. So you, sir, are actually... you are going to get the stasis vest. You are also going to get a plasma grenade. A wakasashi. For some movement, yes sir, and the Illyrium rounds, good. Ah, is everybody good to go? Who's got the other mimic beacon? I want to say it's you. Yeah, okay. Oop. Oops, okay, here we go. Actually, that's pretty good. Yeah, let's do it.
Deployed. In position for deployment.
Here we go. Let's begin this mission.
Spokesman has sent word of an alien collaborator moving through this area in an Advent transport. Apparently, the loss of this individual would be a serious blow to the aliens. So we're moving in to take care of him. Locate the transport vehicle and neutralize the VIP, along with any hostile resistance. They prefer we bring the target in alive, but use whatever means necessary.
Advent priority area, Marseille? I don't know. I'm not really good with French. And I'm pretty sure that's what that is. Capture or kill the enemy VIP. Do I feel like being bloodthirsty and just blasting his fuck ass? Or her? It's alright, we're in France, so I'd say excuse my French, but, you know, when in France, do as the French do. smoke, have anal.
Menace 1-5, target location make confirmed. Shitty movies. Move to engage.
Good God, look, they're just fucking contacts. They're everywhere. 1, 2, 3. Here's the thing, and there's like another 3 in front of them? My God.
Opposition is masked.
Yeah, okay. So, how about this? Who's the squishies? 19, 16. Alright. He's got 16. That's you. No, no. Yeah, let's shield protocol you. Oh wow, that was probably not the smartest choice. Oh well, but hey, he's going first now.
Whatever's clever.
He's definitely going first.
Time to show these bastards.
Oh, I gotta sneeze, I think. Oh shit. Oh yes, thank you, sir. You are so awesome. Let's just like so.
This ought to be good.
Oh, that's too fucking funny. Oh, we're just gonna fucking nail him. Okay, okay. So, watch this. Juggernaut, you, good sir, are gonna come right here.
Got it, moving.
I need you to pull this over, watch.
Alright, that one hurt.
Okay. Shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck it. But fuck it. Pull. Let's go. Ride out. Okay, one of the mimic beacons is gone. Oh shit. Could've lost the second one. Alright, there we go. Let's do that. Okay, whew. Come up here.
I can handle that.
You are going to... Let's analyze... No. Yeah. Because you're farther away, and I actually need to kill him. Oh, whoa. Okay, fuck. Yeah, good. There goes the mag.
Wow, how about that?
Yeah. Yeah, not bad. Alright, you good sir. Come up here.
Let's do this.
Ah, man, I don't want them to get any, like, group attacks off, but it's not looking good. What do you have? Just a regular plasma? No, because that'll blow it up. Fuck you. I don't like these UDs. God damn it. Should have gone for the hack. Should have gone for the hack.
I'm going.
Fifty-three. How about pistol? 71. Much better. Thank you. Thank you. Now I can loot that.
You know that was good.
Found something.
Good man. Good man. Nice. Nice. Totally what I wanted.
I've got it.
Do you get a? No. Okay. So three. They got 3 shots. So the one is gonna hit one of my guys. Okay. Mimic beacon.
At least we know where they are.
He's gonna. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Now he's gonna hit once. Oh no! Nice, nice. Wasted all their turns. Boom. Okay. Who we got? Who we got? You got 100% on this guy. Do it. Blow him. That sounded wrong. Not, you know, not blow him, but...
I'm still here.
Okay. Blow him away. How about that? Get him! Yes, totally worth it.
got
kitty
one.
Mouses and all kinds of running around. You are gonna come here.
Whatever you say.
You're gonna get a shot off here. Hey, kitty mouse. Alright. Nice.
Impressed yet?
Come on, hair trigger. Yes! Oh, man. Oh, you're so good. Oh, even with the dodge.
You know that was good.
She's so good. Let's do this and get an overwatch. And let's get here with an overwatch.
Seems doable.
And then you're gonna move up here with an overwatch.
Yeah, VIP in tow here.
Actually, no, you're
target identity confirmed. System infiltration in progress.
Yeah, do it. We need to get his hacking skill up. What? From the next two attacks. That must be attacks total, not attacks on each of them, which is how I wanted to read that.
I'm in.
And then let's just overwatch everyone who's left. Hopefully the sectopod will run across me. Okay. Not Zeus. This guy. This fucking beast.
Be there in a jiffy.
Fucking juggernaut. Fucking. What? What are you? Are you pulling something? No.
No problem, boss.
All right.
Who asked you?
And then you move up, and then...
Seems doable.
You move up, and then...
Whatever you say!
You move up.
Tired of waiting around.
And then... Overwatch everybody.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ready for action.
Affirmative, covering now!
Where's this sectopod at? I want it to run across me. Let's move here. Subdue this guy. Yeah. Nice.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
You are done. Okay. Move up.
I can handle that.
You move up.
What is it?
You move up.
I'm going.
You move up.
I'm going.
You move up. Oh, please
don't.
Here
I come.
Please don't trigger it. Okay, good. Overwatch everybody. We can still
I'm on it.
Get this sectopod pulled. Nice. That's alright. We see him though. There it is. This is their turn, and we've got all these kind of these overwatches. Oh yeah. Good job, good job. Go, go, go. Oh, fucking missing.
That is not good.
Come on, come on. Come on, guys.
Not good.
Don't tell me it's gonna
get
an
attack.
Oh, you fuckers.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay, you have got to throw out the mimic beacon first. You are going to carry this unit. And then you're gonna come. Where are we? You're gonna go here.
Raiders roll.
Alright, now you. You are going to analyze his weakness. Right? And then you're gonna blast him. And you're gonna get a hair trigger action. You're gonna get a hair trigger action. Fuck. You are going to fire again. There's nine. Okay, one more. One more. Yep. Fuck it. Take him out. You need to level up. Goodbye. So worth it. You are going to come right here. Oh wow, look how much
heading
cover
out.
She's gonna have. Can you hit anything from there? Take a shot. Just chance it. There you go. Good girl. Alright, here they go. Here comes reinforcements. I really don't feel too bad. Oh yeah. This is no problem. They're not gonna get anything off on their turn anyway.
Advent forces on the ground.
It doesn't matter. This is nothing. This is okay. Now, these two, watch. He's gonna come, he's gonna shoot this. Ooh, 7 damage. And then this guy. Hang on. Him, he's gonna come. Ooh, tell me he's gonna burn. Too bad. Nice. Okay. Boom. There's the mimic beacon. Now, watch this. They're done. Yeah, you guys are done. You've got 95 on... Wait. Where is... That's the officer. That's the trooper. Okay, it's just a trooper. It's not a shield or a lancer, so... Take him, nice. You're going to move up.
On the same page.
Yeah, 60% from there. Take him, please. Please, please, please. Okay. I'm only getting 5 attacks, by the way, because I got homeboy carrying. Okay, so, good. Where can you go? You're gonna come here.
Whatever you say.
You are gonna go there.
Man, I missed that vulture.
You're gonna come... Can you do anything? Like, do you have... Oh, God, man, I wish you had... Alright, yeah. Snipe him. Oh, good. Well, that was a dodge, and that was his highest.
Not too shabby.
Yeah, that was good. Okay, you. Do I have 100% insanity on anyone? Of course not. How about mind control? 73. Yes. Okay. You just get out. The guy with the biggest shield, also the lowest rank, he grabbed him.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
There's one. You, sir, come up here.
Finally.
Who do we want to take a shot off on? 70? How about this? Get rid of his cover. Shred some of that armor. Goodbye. No. cover. He's mind controlled, now hopefully they'll attack him. Since they feel they're being flanked, he should run back. Nope. Ah, fuckers. Oh, they're gonna attack the Dragoon. Okay. Oh, too bad it didn't give me one. No, let's do this. I want you here. And I want you to blast him in the motherfucking face. Yeah. Do it. That's what I'm talking about. No shields, no shields, no shields. Oh shit, okay, reload. And then take shot. Whoever you got the best shot on, 57 and...
I'm reloading.
Alright, hang on, hang on. Yeah, we're definitely marking him, because I'm just gonna move. That was a free action. He's marked. So you're gonna come right here.
No problem, boss.
And you're gonna blast this dude. Come on, come on. What? You...
Ooh. That is not good. Gonna need to reload soon.
Yeah, that's not good. Alright, I'm gonna have you go from right there. 68. Totally, totally worth it. Okay. You... come up here.
I can handle that.
What am I feeling? 40? What about fire pistol? 93. Take it. Goodbye. Okay, officer down.
You know that was good.
It was, yeah. And you, come here. You fired this guy. It's your own guy. Oh, that's so
tired of waiting around.
Okay, can you kill him, please? Is that everyone?
How many is that now?
Anybody else? Okay, he's still mind controlled. Okay, so you come here.
On it.
You come here. You
speak quickly.
Seems doable. No problem, boss.
Nope, you come here.
Let's do this.
Alright, you. Oh, fuck it. Just evac everyone. We didn't kill him, but that's alright. I don't know why it doesn't let me fire when I'm in this zone.
Status
confirmed.
Oh,
you know why?
Mission accomplished.
I know why. Oh, yeah. Because he had used all of his moves. Oops, I'm an idiot. Oh well. Still got flawless. Ooh, boy, it's really lagging up, isn't it? Okay, cool. So, like I was saying, I think there's only going to be like 9, 10, I don't know. But, like, once we go through the normal progression of what's going on, there's only so many missions to go through. You know what I mean? So... I don't think we have many episodes left. I don't think so. We're gonna try and get these guys leveled up, because this is the lower down squad. Actually, Tripper Nova's not. She's a leader, but... I haven't been showing her a lot of love, because at the beginning of the season I wanted to avoid her, but she's becoming necessary with her shields. is quack. Quacking. Jew quacking. I can't believe he hasn't gotten an upgrade yet. He's still just a squaddy. I mean, look at this. Captains and corporals and majors and things, and he's running around as a squaddy and he's holding his own. I will say he is a beast mode juggernaut. He might be the strongest one, but then again, he did come in like with all these bonuses and her shields.
We're taking Adventa Park one mission at a time, Commander.
Nice.
Impressive work.
Oh, yes. Oh my god. Oh yes, Quack moved up. Let's do this one. Yeah. Continue. Continue. Nice. Yeah, we captured you, bitch.
You have done an outstanding job.
90 intel, 244 supplies. Oh, you know what we should do? Finish this. What was I working on? Alien Alloys.
Avenger plotting new course.
Oh man, by the time I land, it's gonna want me to do something else. Watch. Okay, come on, 4 days, we're not gonna. Yeah, we've seen this, so we can skip this.
New objective added.
Okay.
We're making progress, Commander. I've
nice.
Updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Uh-oh. Upgrades?
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world
Let's
for milliseconds at a time.
Codex
However,
data.
It was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry,
okay,
having dissipated
nice.
Before
I
leaving behind this object.
I don't care. I don't have to do anything.
We've established contact with the local
right,
resistance
I'll catch
forces
you guys
in this region.
Later. Oh wait.
We're ready to move on the coordinates we pulled from the Codex.
I wish
New
I could shut
objective
them up.
Added.
Thank you. Okay, so
we're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
Shush. My God. Okay, so we'll do this one next time. Leave a like down below. More importantly, if you know how to shut them up, leave that in the comments. That's what I need to know. Because I don't know if I can do another playthrough of having to talk over them. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next one.